Hey guys, welcome back. We are going to be headed to the cereal spot, which is in between Traymore and Fairchild on Hertel. So they are a cereal bar, I guess you can say.
Yeah, basically.
Pretty much any cereal you can think of, they have. It's a dessert spot, and you know, they say breakfast is the most important meal of the day, but I'd say dessert is a close second.
Facts. He set it up.
We are here at the cereal spot.
We're whispering because we're the only ones in here and we don't want to know recording, so keep going between us.
We wanted some dessert, so listen, we're switching it up. I went with a cereal taco, Fruity Pebble to be exact. The last Mexican place I went to had a sour taste in my mouth. See if this taco's worth it. A strawberry cheesecake ice cream with Fruity Pebble garnish.
I'm ready.
And I got the Cosmic Brownie Sunday. Cosmic Brownie Cereal, which I didn't know they made cereal. But they do. And this spot has it. It has chocolate ice cream, Hershey sauce, a regular brownie, more Hershey's. It's just whipped cream, you know, sprinkles. The whole shebangabang.
Damn, brother. Cheers.
It's about to go down.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Chocolatey. You should just grab it and just take it to the face. It has a handle for a reason. Ready?
That smell like I mean, ice cream with cereal, the milk's frozen, it's crazy
in a jar at that. It's like everything is cereal, like literally everything in here is cereal.
Wait.
The table, the napkin hole, the wall.
Flawless victory.
It was so good, I had to get me my cereal bar. Reese's Puffs, cookies and cream.
So good, I had to get me some cereal bars too. Reese's Puffs, cookies and cream. Let's go.
I'm satisfied. I'll tell you that much. I am so satisfied. I'm ready to take a nap, and I don't take those.
You don't take those. Big boy status. Sasquatch feet. Straight up.
Sasquatch feet.
You already know it was. Stay black.